يا هلا يا غادة مرة ثانية. طبعا أنا قبل شوي قلت لكم عن المسابقة الفورمولا 1 اللي بتصير في المدارس، يمكن تكلمنا مع الرئيس وتكلمنا مع المؤسس وذكرنا قد إيش هذه أهميتها على الأولاد في المدارس. دحين معايا ثلاثة اللي فازوا أمس في المسابقة اللي اسمهم جورج ستونر، فريدي بول، لويس فولر، اللي عندهم التيم اسمه إيفولف يو كي. فأول شيء نبغى نقول لهم ألف مبروك، congratulations on this competition, winning this competition. How do you guys feel about it?
It's amazing to win. We've been working on the competition for more than 4 years and working up
through. 4 years?
Yeah. Wow. So we've worked through the regionals in London through to the nationals, and then finally we've managed to win the world final. So it's a really incredible experience.
So تخيل يا غادة قعدوا 4 سنين يشتغلوا على هذا المشروع وأخيرا فازوا ما شاء الله عليهم. So tell us, what do you need to prepare for this competition?
So what we make is, the main thing is making this car.
This car.
Which we make using 3D printing and routing on a Denford router, and also which races down a track. But also there are other elements of the competition, so we have to create sponsorship, so we have to get sponsors to fund us all the way to come here to Abu Dhabi.
And so there's a business aspect of it.
Yeah, so it's meant to be just like a real Formula One team.
Wow.
They can't function without all of the money they get from sponsors.
Okay, and what else?
We also have to create marketing, so to promote our sponsors, but also to promote our team to other teams and to other to the judges.
Okay, so بيقول جورج basically إن هو لازم يصنع هذه السيارة، بس هذه المسابقة كأنها فورمولا 1 بس على صغير، فلازم يجيبوا سبونسرز، لازم يعملوا ماركتينج، لازم يكون في استراتيجي كلها عشان يفوزوا بهذا السباق، عشان يطلعوا بهذه السيارة ويسووا سباق صغير ويفوزوا فيها. So let us hear from your colleagues as well. How do you feel about this winning of this competition?
Yeah, it's a great feeling. It's my first year actually in the competition, so it's been amazing to come through regionals and nationals and win the worlds, as George said. So yeah, it's incredible here. Some really amazing other teams that we've competed against. So really great feeling.
So does that mean one day you will be working here, like in the big Formula One?
Yes. Let's hope.
So that's
that's
plan.
The ultimate goal.
That's the ultimate goal. And George and I recently, yesterday, got accepted on the Williams Engineering Academy.
Oh wow!
Which is really exciting for us.
But as drivers or in the team?
So the idea is it mentors us to become engineers in Formula One,
okay.
Especially Williams.
Okay. So, but قاعدين يقولوا الشباب إن هم قاعدين يركزوا على الإنجنيرينج، فهم الجول حقهم أو الهدف حقهم في اشتراكهم لهذا المسابقة إنه يكونوا ضمن الفرق المهمة، لأنه زي ما تعرفوا مشاهدينا في الموهبة حقة السائق وفي كمان الفريق اللي بيشتغلوا على السيارة وعلى السباق كله. So, who do you think will win this weekend in the Formula One?
I'd really like to see Alex Albon win, but my prediction is Lewis Hamilton. He's been so dominant all year. I'm sure he'll take it home here in Abu Dhabi for the world finals.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. For the
So usually you will attend the whole weekend, all the activities that's happening?
Yeah, so we are actually really fortunate as part of our prize. We've got paddock passes, so we get to spend our time in the paddock, but we've also got grandstand tickets, so we get to see the whole experience. So it'll be amazing.
Do you mind if I see the car?
Yeah.
I'll be very careful, I promise. So مشاهدينا هي هذه السيارة اللي قعدوا 4 سنين يشتغلوا عليها. تخيلوا جابوا sponsors, سووا marketing. إيش كمان قعدوا? What else did you do? So you did the marketing and you got the sponsorship, and then بعدين خلوها basically سووا سباق بهذه السيارة الصغيرة وفازوا. Congratulations again.
Thank you.
I wish you best of luck.
Thank you.
And we're going to enjoy the weekend together in Formula One.
Yeah.
And we're going to go back to Ghada. Ghada, نرجع لك.
Thank you.